Hi students, all studied number names. All studied number names up to 90. Isn't it? Last class we studied number names up to 90. Ellavaru padichu number names. All studied. Then all take your notebook. Ellavaru ondu notebook edthe vegadthe. I will say a number. You have to write that number. Okay. Ready? Okay. Let's start. Then put question number 1. All put question number 1 and write the number 18. Write the number 18. All wrote. Okay. Then write the second one. Put number 2 and write number 82. Number 82. All wrote. Okay. Then the third number, number 60. 60, third one, 60. All right. You have to write the number name also. Okay. You have to write the number name also. All understood number names. We can just revise the number names. I have written some number names here. You have to say the numbers. Okay. The first one, Jesus number, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y. 77. Number 77. How will we write 77? 77 Yes, we have to put 27. 77. That is 77. This is a two-digit number, isn't it? But we have 70 and under. 70 and the first. Tens place le namla edu number ezhanam 7. And in ones place, it is also 7. The second one, 64. S-I-X-T-Y. I have told you the spellings, it is very easy to study. Alle 6 in the spelling padichittu namla just T-Y add edutha madhi. Here 64. What is this number? 64. 64, that is 6 and 4. 64. In the tens place 6 and in the ones place 4. Here ones place and tens place. Okay, ones place and tens place. In ones place it is 4 and in tens place it is 6. The third number name 33. 33, that is 33. In the ones place 3 and in the tens place also it is 3. Fourth one, 81. E-I-G-H-T-N-Y, that is 80. 81. So put 8 and 1. 81. In the ones place 1 and in tens place it is 8. And the next one, 90. N-I-N-E-T-Y 90. If it and no, just 90. So 90. Ones place length specify chain under. No. So we have to put 0. 90. Understood. Up to 90 we have studied. And after 90, which number will come? After 90, which number will come? 91. Yes. Which number? 91. We have studied, isn't it? 41, 42, 43, up to 49. Where? Pine 51, 52, and 59. Here also, after 90, 91, and up to 99. Up to 99. Up next number and the number. Here we have 49 position. And 49 next number namle ethre edindirunne 50. That is 9 kaiyittu varunathu 0 and 4 kaiyittu varuna next number ethreyana 5. Anganeyalle namle next number nokkiyathu. And which number will come after 99? 99 ne shesham edu number varum. Here we can put 0. 9 ivada next number edaru namle 0. We have put 0. And here also we can put 0. Another 9. And after 9, which number? We can put 10. After 9, which number will come? 10. So this is 100. 100. After 99, which number will come? After 99, it is 100. 1, 2 zeros. Understood? Ivada nammale ee 9 ne pagaram adutha number le 9 ne next number nammale we have put 0. And here it is 9. Ivada nammale 4 kaiyittu nammale next number aanu ezhuthathu. Next number 5. So here after 9, after 9, after which number will come? That is 10. So 100, 100. And this is, idu vare nammal padichathu, idu nammal 2-digit number aanu padichathu, isn't it? This is 2-digit number. Here you can see 2-digit, but in 100 how many digits are there? There are 3 digits, isn't it? How many digits? 3 digits in 99, up to 99. ഏതു മുതൽ 99 വരെയാണ്? നമ്മൾ 10 മുതൽ നമ്മൾ 99 വരെ. 10 to 99. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, അങ്ങനെ 9. 9 കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് വരുന്നത് 10. That is a 2-digit number. 10 ന് after 10. After 10 till 99. 99 വരെ. 99 ഉൾപ്പെടും 2-digit numbers ആണ്. Okay. 2-digit numbers. And next number 100, that is a 3-digit number. What is the spelling of 100? H-U-N-D-R-E-D. The spelling of 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D. 100. Understood? The next number after 99, which number will come? That is 100. The spelling H-U-N-D-R-E-D. All got it? And you have to write this number name. I have just written the number. You have to write the number name. Which is this number? The other number is 2 and 4. Which is this number? That is 24. Which is this number? 24. And the next one, 40. Which is this number? 40. Say the spelling. F-O-U-R. Will it come U-R? F-O-U-R in the way of 40? No. F-O-R-T-Y 40. And which is this number? 93. That is 93. 93. The spelling N-I-N-E-T-Y 90 and T-H-R-E-E 3. 93. The next number 100. Spelling of 100, H-U-N-D-R-E-D. Okay. You have to write it in your notebook. Now I'll take your textbook. In the textbook, page number 48. In the page number 48, you have to do this. Here you can see number names and numbers. You have to match it. Read the number names and match to the number. Number names are on the read here and the numbers match here. And the next one, you can see a crawling. Here you can see numbers from 28. They have written 28 and next കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് രണ്ട് കോളം വിട്ടിട്ട് അതിൻ്റെ നെക്സ്റ്റില് 31. സോ യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് 28 കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് 29, 30, 31 അപ് ടു ദസ് യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ്. ആൻഡ് ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് വൺ റൈറ്റ് ദ നമ്പർ ഫോർ ഈച്ച് നമ്പർ നെയിംസ്. ദേ ഹാവ് ഗിവൺ നമ്പർ നെയിംസ് ആൻഡ് യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ദ നമ്പേഴ്സ്. അവിടെ നിങ്ങൾ നമ്പേഴ്സ് എഴുതണം. ആൻഡ് ഇൻ ദ page number 55 also you have to write. Page number 55, here you have to write the missing numbers. ഇവിടെ കുറച്ച് മിസ്സിംഗ് നമ്പേഴ്സ് ഉണ്ട്. യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ഇറ്റ്, ഡോണ്ട് മേക്ക് മിസ്റ്റേക്ക്. നന്നായിട്ട് ശ്രദ്ധിച്ചിട്ട് എഴുതണം. ഇത് ഓരോന്നും ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് നമ്പേഴ്സാണ്. ഹിയർ ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ 32, 33 ആൻഡ് ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് യു ആർ ബ്ലാങ്ക് യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് 34, 35. നെക്സ്റ്റ് അടുത്ത ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ആണ്. That you can see, ആദ്യം നമുക്ക് 2 blanks ആണ്. അത് കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് 58 and 59. സോ യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് 56, 57, 58, 59. ലൈക്ക് വൈസ് യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ഇൻ ദ നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഓൾസോ ദേ ഹാവ് ഗിവൺ നമ്പർ നെയിംസ്. യു ഹാവ് ടു റൈറ്റ് ദ numbers. Okay, in page number 54, you can see another crawly. Page number 54, there the crawly number starts from 91. 91 is the number starting, the baki numbers okka ningale fill cheyanam. Okay, and the next one, adine crawly inde thaayathu. How many count and write? You have to write. The question is, how many you want to count and write? The first question, 2 packets of 10 crayons. How many packets? 2 packets. Endinde packet aanu? It is crayons. Crayons inde how many packets are there? There are 2 packets. 2 packets of crayons. And each packet have 10 crayons. Oro packetilum etra crayons undu? 10 crayons. And 6 more crayons. 6 more crayons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to write the number. Okay. Ivide rendu box le crayons undu. And each box kande 10 crayons. Oru box ilum 10 crayons veedundu. Here 10, 10. That is 10 plus 10, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then how many? 26. 10, 10, 20 and 26. The number is 26. Understood? The second one, you can see 7 basket of 10 apples. You can see 7 basket. How many basket are there? There are 7 basket. How many? 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And each basket contain 10 apples. Each basket contain 10 apples. Oro basket lum etra apples undu? 10 apples. Ini basket inde porthu korcha apples undu. How many are there? 6 apples. How many? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 apples. Appa total etra apples undu? There are 7 basket. 7 basket and each basket has 10 apples. And here it is number 6 apples. Let us count 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70 and 6. 76. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. And 6 more, so 76. Understood. Likewise, you have to write the balance 3. Okay. So, we can wind up the class for today. We can see in the next class. Thank you.